strictly prohibited. Flying photographs are dangerous to the performers on stage and annoying to people around you. Please do not take photographs during the performance. The Phantom of the Opera Orchestra is being conducted by Tim Stelz. Thank you.
introduction of Hannibal by Chalamet. Ladies and gentlemen, some of you may already perhaps have met the Chalandre and Monsieur.
I am sorry, Monsieur Lefebvre. We are rehearsing. If you wouldn't mind just a moment.
My apologies, Monsieur Rier. Proceed. Proceed.
Thank you, Monsieur.
Now we see the penitent, followers, tyrant, and grave.
From sack to return, Signor. Sad we're going to find an enemy.
My manager commands, Monsieur.
my diva, comma. It's a, well, two bars, a sufficient introduction.
Two bars will be quite sufficient.
From the beginning of the aria, then, mademoiselle. Fox. doubt in that. But now we go to supper.
Please, the intro music is very strict.
You shan't keep you out late. No. You must change. I must get my hat. Just 2 minutes.
Little naughty.
Thank you. dreamt. Can you even dare to look or bear to think of me? This earthen gargoyle who burns in hell, but secretly yearns for fear can turn to love, you'll learn to sing, to find the man behind the monster. This repulsive carcass who seems a beast, but secretly dreams of beauty. Secretly. We must return. Those two fools will run right here, probably being missing you.
Written.
Do not fear for Miss Kaye. The angel of music has her under his wing. Make no attempts to see her again.
If you didn't write it, who did?
Where is he?
I will come back.
Your precious patron,
where is
he? What is it now? I have a letter which I vow to resent.
And did you send it? Of course not.
Many people
did send it.
Send it. Of course not. What's going on?
Didn't you believe that this is not the letter you sent?
And what is it that I meant to have sent?
Your days at the opera populaire are numbered.
Christine died. Christine
on your behalf tonight. Prepare for a great misfortune should you attempt to take her place. Many notes for my taste, and most of them about Christine. Only birds as we came in this dying plague.
Miss Diane has returned.
In which case I think our meeting is adjourned.
Where precisely is she now?
It must that she was home, but she needed.
May I see her?
Oh, monsieur, she will see no one.
Will she sing?
Will she sing? Here, I have a note.
Let me take it in! Gentlemen, I have now sent you several notes of the most amiable nature, detailing how my theater is to be run. You have not followed my instructions. I shall give you one last chance.
Christine Daae has returned to you, and I am anxious her career should progress in the new production of Il Muto. You will therefore cast Carlotta as the page boy and put Miss Daae in the role of Countess. The role which Miss Daae plays calls for charm and appeal. The role of the page boy is silent, which aids my casting. In a word, ideal. I shall watch the performance from my normal seat in box 5, which will be kept empty for me. Should these commands be ignored,
a disaster beyond your imagination will occur. I remain, gentlemen, your obedient servant, O.G.
Christine.
Whatever name, it's not a patronizing
name.
This is a play.
I don't think this is the big part of another.
Indeed, can you believe this?
Sing devotees are on their knees.
Gentlemen, if you would care to take your seats, I shall be sitting in box 5.
Do you really think that is wise, monsieur?
My dear André, there would appear to be no seats available other than box 5.
Take the baby with me.
The old fool is leaving.